from the target. Moving on the Interstate 90, we'll turn southbound on the DuPont Pass. Over.
Roger that, AU. The situation there is escalating quickly. Get there as fast as you can.
Over. Central, this looks pretty bad. I can see slight buzz over the left. Arriving at the target, we'll continue to update you on the situation. Over.
Damon, resistance is on the way. Your mission is to eliminate it at any cost and get to the exfiltration point.
Roger that. One of the security men dropped a key card.
The entire police department is on the way. You'll have it tough once you leave the building. Intelligence we have gathered indicates there should be an armory room located somewhere on the ground floor. You might want to look into that.
Thank you. This is the police. Come out with your hands up. This is your final warning. Come out with your hands up. Your time is up. Shoot it.
Maybe I can find some sniper ammunition in one of the SWAT vans near the exploded cars. Serpent Alpha to base. Target eliminated and documents retrieved. Extraction at cordon.
Negative, Serpent Alpha. We have detected more resistance in the area. You're on your own.
Thank you.
need to get to the other side of the overpass for extraction.
Thank you. What the hell happened?
I don't know, sir. Nothing's coming through. The signal must be jammed.
Well then, unjam it!
Sir, my readings tell me it's not jammed. Serpent Alpha has been terminated.
What?
He's dead, sir.
Assassination of the CEO of Horizon for Armament Technologies also resulted in a spectacular shootout around Monument Park, with nearly $12 million estimated in damage. Although officials say the culprit responsible was killed in the mayhem, no body has been found. The assassination also marks the anniversary of an investigation launched by the Federal Bureau of Investigation 2 years ago to determine HAT's possible involvement with terrorist factions. Although officials declined to comment on events that took place today, one source reported that the erratic events that took place today can only strengthen our suspicions related to the investigation. Stay with us as we continue to cover this breaking story. Today's events were nothing short of...
Serpent Alpha had failed. Serpent Industries had lost its first military contract in over a decade. But it wasn't over. Not by a long shot.
Thank you.